Do you think I'm doing okay at work?
Yeah, of course. I think you're doing great at here.
Oh.
Hello?
Yes.
Okay. I think you're doing a great job. I think you are ridiculously bright, and I think you have a great spirit, and I think that you're probably the smartest person there, and I think that Matt and I would be subsumed in our own muck without you to lift us out, and that's why I go to work every day.
Thank you. explain yourself. You can't tell me if there's somebody else. I promise I won't react with a panic or heart attack. Would you please just explain yourself? I watched Noam Chomsky speak. He clogged my mind up for a week, but it was very worth it in the end. Would you understand if you saw me kiss a man? Would you please? Would you please? My favorite sweater starts to smell like coffee breath and Listerine, and I can't be fucked wearing anything. God said simultaneously with me, I'm an atheist. Can you please explain yourself? You can tell me if there's somebody else. I promise I won't react with a panic or heart attack. Won't you please come? Promise I won't react with a panic or heart attack. Won't you please just explain yourself?
Darling, oh, I have a voice not made for mass consumption. Headphones can't quite conceal my self-impersonation. The cable attracting interfering radiation. Are you able give this ground, this ground?
There is something wrong with me. There is something wrong with me. There is something wrong with me. Listen, you're not here, my dear.
Thank you.
ugly one. My arms are tan, but my chest needs sun. And right outside the window, there's a brand new silver car. I hate coffee shops, but I got one for free. It was better than usual, but I asked for tea. But I don't have it in me to complain or raise my hand. There's a nice girl there at the video store. She seems in me, but I can't be sure. But I trust the recommendations. I've seen one or two. If I had a wife, I'd learn to paint with her. She'd try music too, would write an overture.